Kylie tracks. We've invited them back to perform together for you. Please welcome your original X Factor Top 12. You've been at the top of the charts and you're still an international star after 25 years. How do you do it?
How do I do it? I try to keep learning and thank you. And basically build upon the experience that you gain. That's the most important thing.
Well, it's so fabulous to have you here. Thank you so very much. Judges, what a way to start the show, Ronan.
Unbelievable. Hey, Kylie, how you doing? That was amazing. What a great start of the grand final. And I hope they realise how lucky they are to sing with Kylie, an international megastar. I mean, it's just brilliant. Loved it. Well done.
Natalie.
Hello, our top 12 performing with me, Kylie Minogue. I couldn't think of anything better. Thank you so much. And Andrew dancing with Kylie Minogue in the finals. Woo-hoo!
Exclusive. Yes. What do you think, Guy?
Well, absolutely. I mean, it's a big night. I've got two acts still in the competition, and I know how excited. I know how excited they were to sing. I know how excited they were to sing with Kylie. I mean, we've had some pretty big stars on the show, but this tops it.
Thank you so much.
Awesome. Mel, what do you think,
Mel? We love you, Kylie. We love you, Kylie. Well, you know, I am a bit bummed that it's only three guys up there on stage at the finale. Well, two of them are yours, we already know that. Yeah. But yeah, I mean, it's going to be a great show tonight. I'm thoroughly looking forward to it. And what a great way to start off. My gosh.
I'm super excited. And the fabulous Kylie will be back later in the show to perform with one of your final three. For now, please give it up for Kylie Minogue.